Hi, thanks for joining me. I'm Elizabeth Michaud, and I'm the Product Marketing Manager for Dynamics 365 for Sales. I cannot wait to show you the new capabilities that our team has been building. First, here's a quick overview. Dynamics 365 for Sales and our AI-focused Sales Insights add-in are all about helping sales teams turn relationships into revenue. We are empowering sellers, sales leaders, and sales operations to maximize team productivity while driving personalized, authentic engagement with buyers throughout their journeys. To that end, our current release focuses on four areas of product improvement: actionable insights to help sales teams optimize their engagement, relationship selling to help sellers cultivate relationships across the buying committee with the power of LinkedIn Sales Navigator, Dynamics 365, and Office 365, sales productivity tools to streamline execution and work wherever you do, and sales performance, keeping sellers and sales leaders informed and offering insights to improve quota attainment through AI-driven coaching. Now, let's dive into the new capabilities. First, we're taking our Microsoft Teams integration live. B2B deals often involve many colleagues from multiple functions across the organization, from marketing to legal to finance. With Dynamics 365 for Sales and the Microsoft Teams integration, sales teams can easily collaborate across functions using Dynamics 365 customer data, conversations, and file sharing directly from Microsoft Teams. Next, we've made some enhancements to the Sales Playbook capabilities we launched back in October. Back then, we launched Sales Playbooks to support sales enablement use cases and allow sales organizations to share best practices through scripted lists of activities, including phone calls, tasks, and appointments. Playbooks can be manually triggered or pre-configured to run based on entity record events, for example, a new opportunity or lead creation. In this release, organizations can strengthen sales know-how with contextual sales materials surfaced through playbooks. This gives sellers additional guidance on what content to refer to while working on the activities that are recommended by the playbook. We're also making improvements to our Sales Navigator integration. In previous releases, integration between Sales Navigator and Dynamics 365 was introduced and later enhanced. As part of the current integration, sellers gain rich profile cards and data from Sales Navigator directly inside Dynamics 365, including connections, introduction path, and related leads. The configurable controls enable organizations to add Sales Navigator on any page within Dynamics 365. In this release, we're streamlining the setup for all those administrators out there. Admins will be able to activate the Sales Navigator integration more quickly and easily. And in case you missed it, we've made a new live org chart functionality available. With live org charts, sellers can visualize the customer's organization and get clarity on the buying committee relationships among contacts using interactive org charts. Sellers can more easily keep track of an account's contacts and even update, add, or delete contacts using the chart with simple drag and drop functionality. A few more capabilities we're bringing to life in this release cycle. We're making it even easier to discover CPQ and data enrichment solutions from our partners. Directly inside Dynamics 365, administrators will now be able to discover, try, and buy third-party CPQ and data enrichment solutions integrated with Dynamics 365. This approach provides organizations the ease and flexibility to choose the best third-party solutions for their specific needs. We're also bringing a new collaborative forecasting capability to preview. Organizations looking for forecasting capabilities will now be able to use Dynamics 365 to streamline the forecasting process by enabling managers to view, adjust, and analyze forecasts submitted by sellers. And for our sales professional customers, we've designed a brand new first run experience. This will empower sales teams to get up and running more easily with a role-based setup and configuration experience. Administrators or sales managers will be able to quickly configure the application, integrate with Microsoft Office applications, bring in their data, and deploy within days instead of weeks or months. Last fall, we launched a new offering to bring AI capabilities to sales teams using Dynamics 365. Now, we're adding even more functionality, both embedded for sellers within Dynamics 365 for Sales and for sales managers in a new purpose-built Sales Insights application. Today, Sales Insights is in preview, but a few months from now, we'll make Sales Insights generally available. Second, AI assistant configuration. Also coming to preview, we've added a studio-like experience so organizations can quickly adapt AI for the sales team. This new capability offers a powerful no-code tool designed for administrators to configure what and how insights are surfaced through the assistant. Third, more of you will be able to gain access to our AI capabilities for sales. Over the course of the next several months, we'll be enabling almost all global regions. The UK and Europe are already available. In our Sales Insights application for managers, currently in preview, we'll be adding these new and enhanced features. A typical manual forecasting process can be error-prone, producing inaccurate forecasts. With our new predictive forecasting capability coming to preview, sales managers will be able to increase forecast accuracy with machine learning-derived predictive forecasts based on historical data. We're also previewing the new business Q&A capability. In this release, managers will get answers to the most important business questions with rich visualizations using a conversational or natural language experience directly in the Sales Insights application. They'll also be able to browse predefined questions and get answers fast. We've invested in call intelligence enhancements too. In the previous release, we introduced call intelligence in public preview. By connecting this capability to call center telephony recording systems, call center managers can gain insights they can use to coach inside sellers and call center employees. With the enhanced user experience in this release, managers will be able to more quickly spot trends and issues and improve inside sales results through targeted coaching. Last but not least, I'm thrilled to tell you about our first mixed reality application designed for sales teams. Dynamics 365 Product Visualize, coming to preview this month, will solve for the needs of those customers who want to communicate and collaborate around 3D content relevant to their business. Many companies employ traditional means of visualizing this content, including physical prototypes or, more commonly, 2D representations of 3D content, for example, printed schematics and CAD renderings. These traditional approaches to visualizing content can be costly and time-consuming, however, and can prevent stakeholders from achieving the shared understanding required to make optimal business decisions. Now, we'll empower salespeople to convey the true potential of their products to customers by using their mobile iOS device to present products in augmented reality. Salespeople can simply add products to opportunities in Dynamics 365 for Sales and have the associated 3D objects easily accessible for their customers. They can quickly launch the mobile experience from sales opportunities in Dynamics 365. They'll be able to move, rotate, and resize objects. Key questions and insights from these conversations can also be captured along with their content with the use of spatial notes. Training managers will be able to leverage the annotations to educate their sales force on key messaging points. Users can capture the models in context with the notes and automatically publish them to their opportunity timeline or the related opportunity channel in Microsoft Teams. I hope you'll check out the preview of Dynamics 365 Product Visualize and let us know what you think. If you're anything like the sellers I work with here at Microsoft, you'll probably want to dive in. To see these new capabilities in action, check out the demo videos that are available. Then, learn more about how Dynamics 365 can empower your sales organization to turn relationships into revenue at aka.ms/dynamics365/sales. Happy selling!